Following the cha-cha, the cha-cha, the cha-cha. Following the cha-cha, wherever she may go. Tee-dum, tee-dum, a tiddly-light, tee-dum. Posiomki.
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 That's a frog.
It's a fat one.
Might be a toad.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
No, it's actually a frog. It's just
oh, he's orange.
On the bottom.
Yeah.
He's bright orange on the bottom. He's making his way towards the.
Turn him over. Yeah, he's bright orange on the. Whoa.
Wow.
Can I see?
Look.
Make a
you ready?
Ready, Zaza.
Shush.
It's a frog.
Bougie.
Put your hand out.
Give him a kiss.
Oh, he's so cute.
Lanky, will you give him a kiss?
I need that.
I don't know if it's true, but
I need that.
It's the urban legend. If you stroke him under the chin, they'll calm down and kind of get hypnotized almost.
Yeah, he's closing his eyes. He likes it. Good job, Lank.
I think that might be true. Up and down.
Look, yeah. Gentle. He's closing his eyes. Yeah, oh.
It's like Kasha when I give
it
back.
I love it. More.
Look, he's closing his eyes. You're putting him to sleep. Can
And Ella have a turn later.
He's about
just nice and gentle.
Don't hurt. Just gently pat. One finger.
Okay.
He's practically asleep.
Okay, will we send him home?
Yeah.
Put him in the big one?
Yeah, I'll put him back.
No, put him in the big one.
You want to hold Zosh?
Put him in.
Okay, here.
This is the home, okay? And this is the apartment house.
Hands up.
No, actually, no.
So, did you say toads don't have webbed fingers? Step in time. Never need a rhyme. Hoist your feet up. Step in time. Hey.
Good job.
Hike down the hill. Step in time. Hike down the hill. Step in time. Never need a reason. Never need a rhyme. Hike down the hill and step in time. Hey. Step in time. Never need a rhyme. Step in time.